in OT. Canada takes advantage of a poor Russian line change.
Tapped it up. Puck comes up ahead. Getzlaf. Can he do it? Yes, he can.
Getzlaf, the hero.
Getzlaf, one-on-one with Salah. Pulls it in. Big rebound. Score! Getzlaf with the game winner.
Penalty to Getzlaf is over. He's back out on the ice and joins the fray between the circles. Able to reach and get the puck and lob it all the way down.
Done. That was knocked down by a high stick.
Sure was. Oh, and now way out came Bishop. And Getzlaf scores!
Ho-ho! What a turn of events!
Feels about this, and you can see that Giordano has his head down. He's playing the puck, and Getzlaf goes right through him, and there's Hamilton coming in. And
shorthanded again. Getzlaf looks up. Brownie to the bench. Getzlaf scores!
Boy, did Rasmus Anderson ever buy into that fake by Getzlaf. Watch him create a little space for himself. Watch. There's the look. Nope. Got to do it by myself. There's the fake. Drops the shoulder. The shift to his right created a little bit of space, and the shot was perfect.
By Pollock, who now battles with Getzlaf. He finds Kasha. Score! Andre Kasha has his second of the night.
By the captain, Ryan Getzlaf, again, who gets in on the forecheck, forces the turnover, and then drills a pass onto the tape of Andre Kasha.
And the Canes are doing a good job. Now behind the defense, Getzlaf's in alone. Score! Patience is a virtue.
What a pass. All of a sudden, Getzlaf finds a lane and accepts just a perfect strike. And you want to see a beautiful finish. This is a beautiful finish by Ryan Getzlaf. Getzlaf in alone, top glove off the bar and in. What a battle, got to a loose puck.
Here's a strip at center ice by Getzlaf. Out of the box is Sherwood. Gets the pass back for Getzlaf. Loose, side of the net, they score. Aber got there, and the Ducks have the lead.
It's all Getzlaf and his reach that end up leading to this go-ahead goal, and Aberg on the doorstep. There's the poke check with the reach of their captain. Now he starts the attack. And watch him just play it to the front of the net. That little slide drag deflection that ends up working out well.
It's Raquel who's dumped as he comes into the zone, trailing the play. Getzlaf scores on the backhand! Highlight reel goal, and the Ducks lead 1-0.
Late into the zone, eventually, this puck is going to squirt free, and the captain with those great hands picks it out of a pile, brings it up to the backhand, knows he has to elevate it to get it over top of that right leg pad. That's a real pretty all-around play from Ryan Getzlaf.
Score! The streak continues for Troy Terry. Now 8 straight games with points. That's his 5th goal in 6.
And for Ryan Getzlaf, he gets a touch on that puck to Troy Terry. So Getzlaf,
he gets mobbed.
He gets mobbed.
Terry came out of the pile and said, hey, forget about me, guys. This is the guy we need to be talking to.
And you know what? This is a typical Ryan Getzlaf type of pass. There's touch on it. It's just a really smart play. He recognizes Troy Terry streaking through the middle of the ice. All-time points leader in franchise history. Family here to celebrate with him.
Time it and score!
And Ryan Getzlaf is going to pick up a point here as it's Getzlaf that makes the cross-ice pass for career point number 1,000.
Cheer. Here he comes. Great pass. Score!
Henrique with the finish. Perhaps the final assist of the career of Ryan Getzlaf.
How
that's
fitting.
What they came to see.
How fitting is that? What a pass. What a pass by Ryan Getzlaf. one final time behind the back around Justin Falk and an empty net goal for Adam Henrique. Wow. I cannot think of a better way to cap out this night. The Ducks aren't going to win this game, but what a great finish to just a fabulous career. Wow, what a play by Getzlaf.